Dr. Charlie wanted to see if we could confirm some information given to Phil by Stets and Karina. So I'm here in Dr. Phil's bedroom. I'm going to her address to see, and maybe I can talk. The address that Stephanie gave Charlie isn't an address, it's a Charlie office.
We are looking for these two women. Do they live here?
We're here and live here. Cheers.
Hi, we're looking for women. Have you seen them?
No, this is a real office.
No one in the building recognized the neighborhood.
Wanted to know if you
We were wondering, we're kind of searching the area.
Nope. No, never.
Have you seen my chance?
I have never seen them. Not at all.
Well, it is safe to say that Dr. Phil do not live at the address they gave Charlie.
Kate had the relationship with Johnson.
Yes.
But related.
Yes. Sweet home Alabama. Where the skies are blue. Childhood friends.
Okay. She's either 4 or 5 years old, so about the same age. She works at Garden. She has a friend. College unknown, grad year unknown, major unknown, where she was born unknown, lived unknown. She doesn't have a picture.
An expensive phone, I believe.
And she's Stephanie's room.
Yes.
When it comes to Stephanie's dad, I feel like my dad has totally lost his girl.
Your identity has been stolen, correct?
Yes.
Somebody has gone on the internet, taken the internet,
you
as Karina, in this case, I suspect isn't the only time, but they've used shit and represented themselves as someone to him, not you, but you've never had anyone, have you?
No.
How do you feel about that, have somebody steal your identity?
See, it's heartbreaking that somebody can do that.